MK Party says, listen, we are going to take others to court, and we this time. Oh, Nanti Nina siyadlala kusho MK Party. Ngathi mina ke guys, I tried to apologize for them. I'm like, ay, MK Party, bye again. But ay, bongani, bayeke lapho ngalokho bakhulumela. Sasibafaka indungu. I tried. I'm like, guys, please, man, anibayeke kancane. But balethe. So bafaka indungu. Sikhathele laba. Kusho MK Party. Akusho ngomina, guys. Kusho MK Party. Right, look, they released a statement on the 9th of July 2024. The heading of the statement says KZN MK Party rejection of the non-democratic establishment of KZN Legislator Portfolio Committee. Right, so they are saying, I want to better nu la la nakama committee ni tutan ngapan fagan ngapan akama committee. Tinagan jenga MK Party. We are saying we reject that nonsense, right? We are saying that rubbish. We don't want it. Ay, kshonga mina kas shi MK Party. But as lali ganjalo tina. Tina, say MK Party. Man, abangu tip. Tina, we are going to fight the way you guys think that we are going to fight. Ay, not us. Not anymore. Not us. Tina, we will take it the right way. We fight the court's way. Those who think, Tina, we are going to, there's going to be anarchy in this country. If MK doesn't get this, the MK Party is like, oh, who? Us? Anarchy. They send police in KZN saying, hi, there's going to be an anarchy in KZN. Because, see, MK Party says, no, Tina, we are the people of the law. This idea that, Tina, we are the violence party, we are this, about MK Party, and it's Melegan. Hi, Tina. Now they are proving that no, it's not us who are full of anarchy. Tina, we are full of the law. We will respect the law, but we're still going to change the constitution anyway. Right. Wait. Speaking about changing the constitution, you know, I think we must not change the laws of the game. This is me. I'm just being honest with you. I don't think we should change the laws of the game. The laws of the games are that, you know, the laws of the games that we play by in this YouTube channel is that we need to take this channel to 60,000 subscribers. So I'm surprised, because if I borrow you your house, you won't give me your wife, you won't give me your children, you won't give me. Well, if I borrow your car, definitely not your house, definitely not your cell phone, definitely not. But you know, when you ask people something simple and you say, guys, do this, it's free of charge, they don't. You say, guys, please donate to the channel, there's a super thanks button, they don't. You say, guys, there's donate to the channel, there's banking details. I wouldn't lie and say they don't completely. Of lately, I received 1,000 rand donation, and I'm very happy about it, right? But some, you know, they don't want to do even the free things, you know what I'm saying? Such as, you know, just this.
If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people, because to subscribe it is free, to like the video it is free, to comment in the comment section below it is free of charge, to click the notification bell it is free of charge, to share this video it is free of charge, to watch this video until the end it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contributing to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the super thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying, we'll bring you more, and also, guys, want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
Okay, let's proceed. MK Party in KZN wishes to express its deep concern over the recent action of the Speaker of KZN Legislature, particularly in relation to the violation of established rule of governing the establishment of portfolio committee within the legislature body. We have been observing the arrogant behavior of the Speaker since the first sitting of KZN legislature sitting. She continues to act as an authoritarian dictator, right? Suppressing the freedom of speech as stipulated in rule 14 bracket E must be protected, look, must protect the freedom of speech in the house and the expression in the house. But basically, MK Party are saying she's been found wanting to, look, she has failed to do the very same things that she is there to do. Maybe she's doing it because it's MK Party. She just feel like, hey, you guys, province. maybe it's because of that. Balakancane nina nithatha province nina niqala nje. KZN legislator has breached rule 195, which is stated in the standing rule of KZN legislator document, which stipulates that 195 establishment paragraph, or look, sorry, bracket 1, the House must by local resolution A, establish a range of portfolio committee within 7 days of the Speaker and the Deputy Speaker after an election of the legislature. She admitted not adhering to Rule 19195 of the record and failed to account why the sitting failed to sit within 7 days stipulated working days in accordance as per the rule of the legislature. Regrettably, it has come to our attention that the crucial timeline was not adhered to, which establishment of this committee delayed. Okay, party this year, they are angry. Angitibona, they were said to be an anarchist, people who resort to destruction. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? MK Party, they are saying, you think that is us? Oh, not us. Tina, that? I am many a time. Furthermore, Rule 14 mandates that the Speaker must ensure that the standing rule of the legislature are observed at all time. It is disheartening to note that the Speaker, in contravening of this rule, altered established rules without due process or consultation. The MK Party family believes in upholding the principle of transparency, accountability, and respect for the establishment of legislative procedure. The Speaker's actions not only undermine the integrity of the legislative process, but also erode public trust in the functioning of our democratic institution. That is MK Party for you. They are like, if you think, Tina, we're going to resort in those manner that you guys, you were told, good, Tina, we are these foolish people that doesn't resort to this. Don't worry, not us. Right? This time, shame on you. They continue to say, the Speaker and her so-called GNU brigade proceeded with unlawful election of committees. This is not even a GNU, which call themselves academically, it's called Minority Coalition. It's MK Party, they are schooling others. They are schooling others on academical perspective. They're like, wait a minute. Finalenti and nina nang islung le. Ngati nishan bian shan na islung je. Just in fact, it's called. They're like, wait a minute. Lenti and le. It's called Minority Coalition stealing power to the majority MK Party. We have been denied our right as an official member of legislature to participate democratically in the legislature as a result of the autocratic reactionary tendencies which she continuously shows to please center revolutionaries, white monopoly agent of the capitalist establishment. We call upon the Speaker of the KZN legislature to rectify this deviation from the established rules, to uphold the principles of good governance and adherence to a legislative procedure. The MK Party remains committed to ensuring that the voice and the concerns of the people of KwaZulu-Natal are heard and respected within the legislative process, as we are going to take the legal route to court in pursuit of our democratic rights, says the MK Party. Adlala MK Party guys. MK Party. Hayi bathi thina sibhenya siyona insango thina. Bathi le nto le akusiy government of national unity. It's a government of minority stealing power from MK Party, the party that was voted the most in KZN to be specific. You guys stole power.